Variational autoencoders and generative adversarial networks have been two of the most interesting developments in deep learning and machine learning recently. Yan LeCun, a deep learning pioneer, has said that the most important development in recent years has been adversarial training, referring to GANs. GAN stands for Generative Adversarial Network, where two neural networks compete with each other. What is unsupervised learning? Unsupervised learning means we're not trying to map input data to targets, we're just trying to learn the structure of that input data. Once we've learned that structure, we can do some pretty cool things. What will I learn? 1. Learn the basic principles of generative models. 2. Build a variational autoencoder in Theano and TensorFlow. 3. Build a GAN, generative adversarial network, in Theano and TensorFlow.